Sherry Dorsey of Sault Ste. Marie wants to know why our eyes and mouth water when we yawn.
Well, perhaps we should start with why we yawn in the first place. The short answer is, we don't know. Now, there's a theory that yawning is triggered by high levels of carbon dioxide in our blood that makes us sleepy. So when we take a deep breath, we increase our blood oxygen levels, and that livens us up. But it's just a theory, and a lot of scientists don't believe it's true. However, we do know why your eyes water. When you yawn, you contort your facial muscles, and that puts pressure on your tear glands, which squeezes out tears and makes your eyes water. Those same contortions also put pressure on your salivary glands, and that makes your mouth water too.